There's a couple of things that we can do with it. First of all, we're going to put our hands this sort of height on our body. We turn them in and we roll, we come out. So we hit the wall, we come out. Hit, roll, come out. Hit, roll, come out. And the idea is that we're trying to avoid colliding like this. So we have to turn underneath this way. Basic movement, same as if he punches here, same movement.
Same movement.
With systemic, you see same movement patterns used for lots of different things. It should make the learning a lot quicker. Because we are having to learn lots of different movement patterns.
Toujours le même mouvement avec le niveau de la bras. Ce même mouvement qu'on appelle la tête et pas pour le coup, pour les adhérents, entre les bras.
Yes, so that's the next one. Just fall in.
Roll.